Hey guys, it's Erin, and today I'm going to show you how to do these Mickey and Minnie Mouse nails that I did for my trip to Disney World. This is actually a redo of the same nail art I did in 2015, but I liked the design so much and I hadn't made a tutorial for it. I'm starting off by applying a base coat to all my nails. Then I'm using a true red polish and I'm painting my pinky, index, and thumbnails with it. I'm using a white nail polish on my middle nail. On my ring finger, I'm doing a glitter accent nail, so I'm applying a liquid latex around my nail before I do the glitter. Once the liquid latex is dry, I'm taking a makeup sponge and the silver glitter, which is Starrily Ultima, and I'm applying the glitter right onto the sponge so it soaks up the extra base. Then I'm dabbing the glitter right onto my nail. Keep repeating this process until the glitter is built up on your nail and you're happy with how it looks. Then, before everything is dry, use tweezers to peel off the liquid latex. Then over my white nail, I'm using black acrylic paint to paint a little Mickey head. I'm starting off with a dotting tool and making any adjustments with a small nail art brush. And on my red nails, I'm gonna do white polka dots, just like Minnie's dress. So I'm taking white acrylic paint, which is gonna prevent it from smudging, and I'm doing dots all along my nail. I just like using acrylic paint for details like this because the top coat has less of a chance of smudging it. Finally, I'm applying a top coat to all my nails. And that's the finished design. I really hope you guys liked it. If you want to see more pictures and information about this nanny, then click here or click the link in the description to read more on my blog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment telling me what design you want to see next.